Today I'm going to color this picture. I will give the outline first.